Welcome
She
back.
deserves it.
Hannah! What's going on? Where's my sister going?
It was just a prank, Han.
No! Shit!
Damn!
First off, I gotta say, I am super excited to welcome all my pals back to the annual Blackwood Winter Getaway. I really want to spend some quality time with each and every one of you and just share some moments that we'll never forget. For the sake of my sisters.
I need to go find Sam.
Oh, really?
Bitch! So, I got moved to the back. And next to Josh. That's how we met. Boom. Butterfly effect. Man, I feel like this mountain
jealousy
every time I climb it.
Oh yeah? It feels the same to me.
Josh, Hannah and Beth's brother. Complex, thoughtful, loving.
Come on, you grew up here. It probably feels like it's shrinking.
I guess that's true.
When are you gonna install some cell towers up here? I'm getting withdrawals already.
You got a spare million lying around, and I'll fix you right up.
Funny you should say that. I think I left it in my other jacket. Oops.
This guy.
Hey guys. Get up here okay?
Yeah. Well, more or less, but it's so good to see you.
What's up with him?
Oh. The pedophile creeps again. Chris.
Yo, yo, yo. You got things moving up here or what?
Yeah, man.
Matt and Emily, you doing all right? I don't like to gossip. I hate gossip.
You doing all right? I know it must be really tough without your sister.
Stop.
I just meant that.
No, I know what you meant. You know, seriously, I'm over it. And I want us to have a good time, you know? Like we always used to.
Damn it. It's a freaking thing.
It's iced.
What else? Maybe there's another way in.
There are a million ways in. They're just all locked.
There's gotta be like a window around the corner we can get open or something.
Wait a second. Are you saying we should break in?
I don't think it's technically breaking in if you own the place, right?
Hey. Not if I don't report you.
Lead the way, coaches.
He said, not if I report you. Like, bitch, I'm helping you out.
Hi, Chris.
Nice being back.
So, how are you doing?
Good, but a little cold. I think I could use some time curled up by the fire.
Yeah, that does sound pretty nice.
You both got a crush on each other. And I think everyone probably knows that.
Ashley was looking pretty hot today, right?
No.
She's like a sleeper hit kind of gal, you know? And I just want to rip that parka right off of her and make some snow angels, right?
Protest. That's your girls.
Cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean, if you're not going to bang her, maybe Michael take up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Just checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect, ripe scenario just dripping with erotic possibilities?
Erotic.
And Ashley alone at last. You've laid all the groundwork. You've been a perfect gentleman. Now, you come in for the kill.
That is true. I agree.
Maybe you're right.
You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, she won't even know what hit her.
All right, I got it. Jeez.
So, how are we planning on breaking into my parents' lodge, bud?
I didn't say I had a plan.
You sounded like you had a plan. You better deliver, Cochise, or else you got four lovely ladies who are going to be freezing their buns off. And last time I checked, that's not a good way to get laid.
Oh, shoot. Nobody likes cold buns.
Hmm. axe holder. Okay.
Well, 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 we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Oh, wow. Really? That's how they're gonna work, really? And presto, we're in. Oh, nice one.
Oh, I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, climbing up the rope.
Jim.
Whoa.
Did I do that?
I don't think so. Here, use this.
Sweet.
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant gonna help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now
flamethrower.
Just like we do with the little army dudes.
Yep. Ones we melted. Just point the spray can in the lighter and whoosh. Bye-bye, frozen lock. Bingo. All right, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for hunting around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope.
Okay.
I'll do it.
Godspeed, pilgrim.
This guy. Hello, what is this? Wait. What color is this? I can't... That's brown. Oh shit. She got fucked up. Damn. Hell no, she got fucked up. Let's see, there we go. Oh, no. There's a paper. What does it say? The what? X, R2, and then X janitor convicted for arson. Huh, okay. Not my problem, but where's the deodorant? Nice portrait. Yadda-da-da.
The hell was that?
I don't know, man, but we should check it out. Deodorant? Where are you? Anything? No deodorant. Wow, where the fuck is the deodorant? I'd say it's probably in a bathroom, but where's the bathroom exactly? Oh, maybe. Okay, maybe it's over here. There we go. Aha! See? I knew I'd find it.
Get the fuck?
Is that a honey badger? I think that was. Cause that honey badger or whatever it was, he did not give a shit.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
Yeah. It's gonna be a little hot.
Thank you. I'll be here all week. Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It was like a bear or a tiger or something.
Aww,
he said a
cute
bear,
little baby Wolverine.
Tiger.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You're gonna be a big boy soon.
Thanks.
Home sweet home.
Sweet is not the word I use.
Oh my gosh, it's so good to be inside. Even if it's still kind of freezing in here.
I'll get a fire going.
This place barely looks any different.
And nobody's been up here.
Even with all the police coming in and out?
Not a lot of action up here lately.
Nope. What's up, party people?
Hi.
Hey.
Uh-oh.
Make yourself at home, bro.
Will do. Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want anyway, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
You know what? I'll go fuck. I saw you.
What the hell were you doing with M out on the trail?
What?
I saw you and M. The telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other. It's been a while, so we hugged and I said hello. Is that against the law?
You know what? I overreacted.
Right. Yeah. Duh. Sorry, it's been kind of a long day. I overreacted.
Nah, man. Don't worry about it.
Be cool?
Yeah, totally.
Alright, bet. If the house had power and you had a TV and you had a Nintendo 64, someone would pull out the Mario Kart and the four controllers and it's a lit night.
Oh my god, that is so gross. Are you trying to swallow his face hole?
Yeah.
Seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey.
Excuse me? Did you say something?
Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness too loud?
Sounds like someone's been didn't make a cut.
Yeah.
Ooh.
A big cattle call with that dreamboat. Congrats, you're top cow.
Cuts really calling this homecoming a cow.
Let's diffuse this.
Come on.
Shut up, Matt.
Stay out of it. Dumb oaf.
Hey, watch it.
Oh, you're the only one who can put him down? No one else can play with your toys?
You're
such
a bitch. I don't give a crap what you think.
At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. Honor roll. Suck on that when you're trying to sleep your way into a job.
Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle?
Oh, please.
You couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass.
Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting?
That bitch is on crack or something.
On crack. Jess is not my girl, so Emily, stop.
Emily, stop. This is out of hand. There's no reason to fight like this.
Yeah, Em. Why are you picking fights over your ex-boyfriend, huh?
Stop
Ooh.
It.
There
this
we go.
This is not why we came up here. This is not helping. It's not what I wanted. If we can't get along for 10 minutes, then maybe we need a little bit of a break, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you check out the guest cabin when I told you?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Alright. Wanna go do that?
Any place without that whore?
It's right up the trail.
Well, that's over.
Yeah. So, Josh, can we get this fire going?
Where's my bag?
Huh?
My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my God, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got the stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer
letter jacket. It's a designer. That's designer.
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my God, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Do you seriously think I'd forget my bag?
Well, yes.
You?
Yes.
You must have left it down by the cable car station. Come on,
really?
Hun. We'll be back soon.
Hun. You only call me Hun because you need something
warm.
From me.
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Okay.
Exiled.
Sexile.
Works for me.
How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes on.
If we ever make it.
I have a feeling luck's on our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars. You're gonna need these.
Porn star?
I paid to see you.
Gross.
Hey, I'm sorry to kick you out like that. No worries, man. Oh, I'm sure you'll find a way to entertain yourself.
Mm-hmm. You have fun with the peanut gallery.
Oh, I almost forgot. Gotta fire up the generator so you can see where you're going. It's dark out there. All right. Roger that.
I think Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. You want to invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
She really said, wait, really? Aw, see? She's into that kind of shit. Where are you going?
Oh my God.
That was a good picture.
We're like the cutest couple.
Damn. You should be a model.
You keep that camera handy, and maybe I'll let you start my portfolio at the cabin.
Noted.
Burr, it is freezing out here.
That's something I can help you with.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
Why are you stopping? Keep going.
Emily's as dumb as she looks if she thinks she can cut in on what we got going on. Maybe if we're lucky, she'll try and follow us out here and get eaten by a bear.
She ain't your girl no more.
I think you bring out the worst in her.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
Huh. Guess this thing needs juice or something.
Didn't Josh say there was a generator?
Yep. But... oh, it's probably in here then. The generator. Oh.
Mike, wouldn't it be nice to fire up the Jenny and get moving?
The Jenny.
Oh. Damn, she got knocked the fuck out. She got Chris. She all did right. What Chris Brown did to Rihanna.
Boom! Nice one, Mikey.
Then there we go.
Woo! You are a wizard.
I was about to say I have the power until I saw that. What the hell are you playing?
You psyched yet? You don't look psyched yet.
I am so psyched right now.
It's like a little adventure. A sexcapade.
Very funny.
The investigation.
Okay, I'm getting the creeps now.
Let's be respectful.
Well, whoever they are, I'm sure they're happy we're all thinking about it.
That's a nice way of thinking about it.
You always gotta respect the dead, because we're all gonna end up dead anyway, so. You know damn well what the fuck that was.
Damn. I don't think we can get up to the cabin with a path block like this.
Oh, no way am I going back to the lodge, aka Wax Museum, to drink.
Jess!
Bitch, I'm weak.
Fuck.
I'm weak.
Hey, Jessica!
Yep. Hey, I'm okay.
Holy crap, you scared the heck out of me.
How do you think I felt?
Hit your head or anything.
As far as I can tell, I still have all 7 of my limbs.
yeah. Can you get out?
I don't know. I can hardly see anything down here.
Let's be a hero.
All right, coming after you. Just stay put.
Hey, handsome. Wanna help me move this cart thing?
You don't wanna help? Like, come on.
I imagined us grunting together. This is not what I pictured.
LOL. Let's keep moving.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Oh, holy crap! Oh my gosh, are you okay?
Yeah.
I almost missed that, I'm not gonna lie. Let's keep going.
Oh, Nelly. This place is giving me the willies. And not Wait. The good kind of willies.
Can I offer you a little comfort and reassurance?
We'll stay for the cabin, Buster.
Let's see what's over here. Well, unless we just came from here. Do we? Why do I have a feeling that we did? Yeah, we did, didn't we? No. Wait, no? No, we didn't. Hey!
Weird place to hang out. Smokes cigars.
It's recent. Wonder who's out there. You alright?
Yeah. Close one.
I don't think this place is up to code.
Yeah, I'm thinking it's time to go.
But we were having so much fun. Oh.
Jesus. This place is a real fixer-upper.
Man, this is dark. It's taking forever. Where are we now? I don't know. Cabin. We fucking made it. Hooray.
Well, well. When Josh said cabin, I felt like Abe Lincoln.
Where do you see the Lincoln bedroom?
Oh, are you planning on getting presidential on me?
Take a ride on Air Force One?
All right. Save it for the stump. Ooh, a telescope. Gonna look at the trees. Gonna look at the clouds. Gonna look at the cabin. Whoa.
What'd you see?
I just saw someone at the cabin.
What you mean? I didn't see anything. What happened?
Hey, Jess?
Mm-hmm?
Stay close by, okay?
What's up?
The Northwestern Wolf.
This posting says there's some brown bears up here.
A legendary carnivore, this powerful predator,
Michael,
is known to attack elk. Elk.
Let's go hug a bear. Come on, please. Come on.
Let's not hug a bear.
Bird.
Watch out, bird brain.
Rat wings.
Oh, poor Mikey. Did a little birdie get your panties all bunched up?
See, so gross. Diseases and shit. Josh, you have at least cleared out the path before sending us up here.
Really?
What?
I didn't figure you for the glass half empty type.
You got a better idea?
Stay
climbing.
Back, downer.
Look, she's smart.
Oh, boo! Show off.
Hey, Mike. You've got something on your face.
Snow.
Okay.
That's how it's gonna be.
Gone.
Jess? Jess!
And we're in the bathroom.
What?
You wanna help me get this fire going?
Well, I was just getting into the bath.
Oh, do you need any help with that?
Hardy har.
What, there's no hot water? A week, no hot water. You mean an Ouija board?
Shit. No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time, me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Well, yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. All right, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Huh?
Okay. Guess so.
Rad. Up for a ride along? How I gave Chris and Ash a mission together. I was thinking they could use some alone time.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
I'm weak.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
I just wanted to say...
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that... You came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
That's good.
Hey, watch your step.
I think I can.
Mm-hmm. Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own.
Down here.
Yep. Not a place to be on your own.
Is it yours? Baseball in the snow?
Rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn. I don't know. Can't go back. New reality. Right, Sam? Anyway. I'm supposed to be fixing this old guy, right? Here, can you hold this?
What's that?
What was what? Just shine it here so I can see what I'm doing.
Okay.
Hey, can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
My bad, bruh.
Nice one. Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Ah, damn.
It's okay. I'm just try again.
Wait, what the fuck am I doing? Whoops. Whoops. No. That was not what? I pressed triangle. Mother. That's gonna get me mad.
That could be a lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
Good one.
Just Josh and you.
Ah.
Oh, you were really freaked out.
I wasn't scared.
I was not scared.
No, you just jumped because you wanted to squeeze in some aerobics.
Don't be an a-hole, okay? I totally didn't jump. All I said was, what was that? Which is a totally normal reaction to hearing a super creepy noise in a super creepy basement. Josh.
What?
The rhythm is like weirdly regular.
Nothing regular about it.
They're both white people shit. We're still gonna check it out instead of leaving it. We should check it out or I'll check it out. I'll go by myself.
Why?
You care, Freddy face.
No, it's probably just, like, not anything.
Why don't you hold down the fort while I make sure?
Whatever you say, man.
What is this, the Fonz? Oh, this guy.
What?
This guy.
That was good.
Wait, but why would you do that?
There's all this cool old movie crap down here. What was I,
Was I not supposed to take advantage of the opportunity?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
I'm ready to admit that your dumb little prank may have a slight bit of humor.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not!
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh!
What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm.
This guy.
I'm gonna take a vow of silence. Okay. Did you at least find the thingy?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? No. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball. All right? So have fun.
Okay. Are we ever gonna... Oh, no, not this guy again. But I'm gonna save that for next time.